ladies and gentlemen, Randy Galbraith, also known as Flash. Yeah, it's really cool seeing everybody out here. It sort of reminds me of good old McHenry's days. A lot of that started back then. Yeah. We had a lot of special nights there. If you were part of it, you know. If you weren't, you should have been. Yeah, probably any time I ever played, Will was around. He always wanted me to play this song, so this was for him.
These old cold towels, they tell me more. All about the mud and the blood and the tears. Generations passing through, the three of us and your grandpa home too. It's a little warm from all these years. This old kitchen makes us a home. From the black-stained coffee pot to all those cups we own, this old kitchen makes us a home. Pictures paint our memories, etching to the stone. This old kitchen makes us a home. I look into the kitchen sink and I see the stains, and they make me think of all the great meals we got to share. See the old icebox, it looks like a magnet parking lot. And I can just remember we were there. This old kitchen makes us a home. From the black-stained coffee pot to all those mugs we own, this old kitchen makes us a home. Pictures paint our memories, etched to the stone. This old kitchen makes us a home. See there on the baker's rack, all those roosters staring back. They have been passed down through these years. In place from 1900 or so, from people you never got to know. That's what makes this life so special, dear. This old kitchen makes us a home. From the black-stained coffee pot to all those cups we own, this old kitchen makes us a home. Pictures paint our memories, it's to the stone, and this old kitchen makes us a home. Yes, this old kitchen makes us a home. Yes, this old kitchen makes us a home.
Thank you, Albert. honor to be here.
Thank you, Mr. Cabot.
Good job. Matt's up next.